Hello people of YouTube, my name is Chrismon and welcome back to another video. In this video we're playing Minecraft on the Moncraft survival world. Alright, in the last episode we went to the nether, we explored a nether fortress, we raided it, and we now have a lot of diamonds. Basically didn't miss that much in the last episode, but this episode however we are going to the nether again, but this time we're just gonna go quartz mining because as you can see we are pretty low on quartz. I mean if you consider a stack low, but I consider that to be a little low for the project I'm about to do next. So I was originally gonna do this off camera, but then I thought, hey, why not make an episode out of this? And so that's what I'm doing right now. So for the entire episode, we are just gonna go mining in the nether for some quartz. And lucky for me, I do have a Fortune 3 pickaxe, so this is gonna be easier than I think. Also, I do need some glowstone, well maybe some more glowstone, so that's, I'm also going to be mining that. So many things to explore. Dude, I just realized I'm going to get so much XP from this, Jesus. I'm going to estimate that I'm going to get around, be around level 40. That'll be awesome because that means we can go and enchant some more stuff like my tools, my armor, stuff like that. Alright, finally some more glowstone. Glowstone's going to be like a really important material in my builds because I just love how glowstone operates. Like, it's basically a free light source that you can hide anywhere you want. I mean, it's kind of like torches, but torches are pretty hard to hide. And lanterns, I just don't really like lanterns that much. Dude, the sound of breaking glowstone will never be unsatisfying. It's going to be satisfying for the rest of my life. Wait, is that another nether fortress? What? Is this a nether fortress you've already explored? I am really confused. Okay, let's try and go up there after we mine this last quartz or vein, whatever you want to call it. I don't think we've explored this, no. Okay, that's sick. Alright, I'm gonna pick up some lava just so I can have it in case if I need it in the real world. Ooh, a chest. What are we gonna get today? Gold. Okay, it's better than nothing. I'm already at level 38. I did not notice that. Oh my god, we are getting so much from this expedition, and we get more nether wards. Awesome. These nether wards are gonna come in handy whenever I have to like brew something. Is that another chest? Ooh, that's another chest. What's gonna be in here? A saddle. Oh, I don't think we have that. Well, actually no, I think we do. Not quite sure, but it's always it's nice to have one. And Jesus, if I just ran out there I would probably die. Not saying that I would, and I'm not saying that I'm that much of an idiot, but I'm just pointing out the obvious. Why does it take so slow to mine all these glowstones? Alright, so we are currently, I don't know, like 10 minutes into my mining trip, and so far, I say it's pretty beneficial. I mean, this entire episode is going to be beneficial no matter what. Ideally, I want to get around maybe 2 stacks of glowstone and around 5 stacks worth of quartz blocks. That's what I'm estimating, or that's what I want to get. Anywhere along those lines, I'll be happy with. Jeez, my inventory is full. Okay, let's make these, or let's turn these into blocks real quickly, just so we can save some more space. Let's also do that with the glowstone, why not? How much glowstone do we get? Oh, almost a stack. Okay, that's pretty nice. Oh, magma blocks. Okay, I think we do need those. Just gotta make sure that I don't... Okay, yeah, they do hurt you. But they don't do any damage to you. Oh, we encountered, zombie pigmen. Oh, I should have brought cobble with me, because I know for a fact that gas can't blow up cobble. So, man, I should have probably thought this through. Oh well. You know what I really want to do? I want to find some wither skeletons, because I do want to fight the wither. I intend on fighting the wither soon, so that would be very helpful. I think we only need 3 heads. Yeah, 3 heads. This may be a bad time to ask, but where am I? Oh my god, okay. I don't know where I am. Oh wait, we're back in the nether portal. Okay, well that was that was such a coincidence. Okay, I never realized it, but there is gravel in the nether. Not real. Wait, is this like floating by itself? Oh no, it's on top of netherrack. I was thinking like maybe there's like one of those glitches where like it's like sand or gravel floating by itself, and if you break one of the blocks you could break the entire thing. You guys may be asking, what am I going to use all these nether quartz for? Well, you guys will see shortly, and probably, wait, am I stuck? Oh god, I'm stuck. Alright, not anymore. Wait, what? What? Is this like a glitch block or something? What the frick? I don't know what happened there. We're just not gonna remember we did that and just move on. Wow, I just realized my armor is very damaged. My helmet's already gone. I haven't even noticed it after I took that fall damage because I was like wondering, man, my armor has been through a lot, and I'm surprised that it hasn't broken yet. Well, I guess on the bright side, you guys can finally see my Minecraft skin's face in that little hat it has. Yeah. You know what I just realized? Whenever I'm mining nether quartz, I mine so slow, but whenever I'm mining like netherrack, it mines instantly. I'm like, I don't understand. I'm already at level 41. Oh my god. You're gaining so many levels right now. You know, I think after this, I'm probably gonna go to the enchantment table and start enchanting my stuff. And maybe make some more tools because we did find those diamonds in the last episode. Where am I? I don't know. Wait, is that another fortress? That is another fortress. Oh my god. And are we standing on gravel? Okay, I should probably get off of this. But actually, I want to show you guys something. You guys ready for this? Oh, this is gonna be so awesome. Look at this. Oh, so cool. Imagine if I was standing on that whenever it was falling. I would have been dead on the spot. Oh, sweet. There's an entrance. There's another fortress. What a coincidence. Okay, now we can actually explore like what it has. And is that a blaze spawner? Yes, that is a blaze spawner. Wait, are there any blazes? Okay, there are some blazes and there are some gas. Okay, every time I hear those gas, I'm always scared because I feel like they're gonna blow me up. All right, let's kill these because I mean need blaze rods for brewing stands. And oh god, I'm about to die, aren't I? Yeah, where's this other blaze? All right, they're all. Oh god, shoot! I thought I could bob and weave. Guess not. How did I miss that? Let's get out of here. I don't want to die from blaze. Oh god, there's so many. All right, there's more. Wait, that's a wither skeleton. Oh wait, I can finally like grind for some wither skulls. That'll be. Oh, but they just dropped bones. Oh, that's a shame. And my inventory's full. Let me fix that real quickly. Oh, those are all withers. I don't want to risk it though because yeah, that blaze sees me and I'm probably gonna die if I go there. If I die here, I'm just gonna cry. Is that? Yeah, that's just the lava down there. Okay, let's not fall, please. Why are there so many mobs trying to kill me in the Nether? It's not like I've done any harm to you guys. Ah! Okay, I'm hurt. I'm very much hurt. Ooh, a wither skeleton. Please drop something good. I know, like, wither skulls are, like, a rare drop, but he drops coal and bones. Okay. I know wither heads are a pretty rare drop, so I don't really expect me to get one anytime soon, considering this is an eluding sword. So, I guess I'm gonna have to come back here whenever I do have one. Was that a magma cube? Okay, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, don't fall! No! Okay, I just killed that. Okay, I really wanted some magma cream though. Wait, is that a regular skeleton up there? That is a regular skeleton. How did you get up here? I am withered. I am withered. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Thank you. Honestly, this trip has been fun, but I really don't want to die, so I feel like I should just go now. I mean, how much materials do we have now? Like, we have 3 stacks of quartz blocks and 2 stacks of glowstone. I'm fine with that. Yeah. The sooner I get out of here, the better. Alright, and we're back. I finally found another portal. It only took me, like, I don't know, 10 minutes to find it. I really went far away from it. I should probably never do that ever again, but we are back. It's raining. Good times. Okay, I'm gonna go sleep real quickly, and then I'm gonna go and enchant my new stuff, because I have 42 levels now, which means I can enchant probably 3 things if I wanted to. First, let's organize my inventory. So, blaze rods, there you go. Where do I place the glowstone? Right here. Jeez, I do have a lot of glowstone. I'll just place this right there for now. And quartz. Where do I place the quartz? Right here. Okay. All right, now we have enough quartz for my next project. So now time to enchant. Oh shoot, I forgot. I forgot to make iron armor. All right, looks like we're gonna have to make a new set of iron armor. Or wait, how many diamonds do we have? 7. Can I make any? I kind of don't want to. How about this? Let's get 4 diamonds. Wait. Wait. What should I do? Alright, how about this? We're gonna make a new armor for everything. So we're gonna make a chest plate, a helmet, and some boots. We don't need the pants because we do have diamond pants, and I'm actually gonna enchant that first. Let's also make a diamond sword, or let's actually make both a diamond sword and a diamond pickaxe, because I really want a silk touch pickaxe and a looting sword, if that is possible. Alright, diamond pickaxe, check. Now, diamond sword, also check. I do really need to go mining soon, because I am low on everything. Iron, gold, well, maybe not gold and iron, but diamonds, especially. Emeralds, well, I guess emeralds aren't really that useful right now, but I digress. Alright, what can we get with the diamond sword? I'm breaking. I kind of don't want that. What can we get with a pickaxe? Fortune 2. Alright, so I just made these for no reason. How about my diamond leggings? What can I get on this? Unbreaking 3. Great. You know what? I'm going to enchant a book. What can we get with a book? Not you. Unbreaking 3. You know what? That's useful, and I don't have any lapis. Crap. Let's go enchant this book. Unbreaking. Can we get anything else other than unbreaking? Actually, no. I'll just take a sharpness book. Alright. Now, what can we get? Pickaxe. Efficiency 4. Okay, that's a nice enchantment. How about diamond? Knockback. Leggings. Protection 4. No, I'm taking the leggings. Protection 4. Anything else with protection 4. Protection 4 and unbreaking. I will take that. That is an amazing enchantment. I am happy. Aren't you happy? I kind of want the fire aspect though, but I need a looting sword, so I can't risk it. Looks like I'm going to have to enchant another book. Banes of Arthropods. Okay, why not? Why not enchant another book? Efficiency. Fine. Alright, last chance. Diamond sword. Unbreaking. Crap. Pickaxe. Unbreaking. Also crap. Alright, one last try. Okay, diamond sword. Sharpness 3. Nope. Pickaxe. Fortune 3. Oh, I was excited there for a minute because I didn't think I had fortune, but then I remembered I went to the nether and now I do have fortune. And that's not going to help me. Okay, that was extremely uneventful, but I guess we have 34 levels. I mean, not all is lost. I mean, we did get to enchant our leggings with this sick enchantment, so I can't really argue there. Anyways, that is it for the video. If you guys like this video, consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.